car, so let's not leave our two-wheeler friends out. Let's say you've been shopping for a bike for quite some time, but just can't find anything to suit your specific needs. Why not go for a custom-made bike with a tank or even a handle to suit your unique self? Radeep Thakkar tells you how to stand out.
Two-wheelers designed to match the expectations and dreams of folks that just don't care for being one of the crowd. And what better way to stand out than to get yourself a cast in metal rolling, thundering signature. Pushed by the desire to own, create and ride a unique motorcycle, Akshay Vardeh set up his own chopper shop. At Vardenchi Motorcycles, nothing on the motorcycle is left unchanged, except for the engine.
We started out with a base model of a Kinetic Aquila, and we've customized basically everything in the motorcycle. It has a single-sided swing arm with a belt drive and a monoshock assembly in the rear, and it has a custom tank with a full chrome straight bar handle, and custom headlights, indicator lamps, with a really spectacular custom paint job.
But what goes into shaping these gleaming road warriors? It's a hell of a lot of work. A month's time is needed to turn over a good-looking chopper. We decided to take a look at one of the motorcycles that Akshay is working his magic on right now. Step 1. The bike is stripped off all its parts and each and every one of them is given a go-over. Step 2. These parts could then be discarded in favor of new custom crafted ones. Step 3. A gleaming coat of paint is the next step. The patterns and colors for the headlamps, fuel tank, and mudguards are painstakingly chosen. This decision is vital since it adds hues and shades to the bike's character and attitude. This bike was begging for a snakeskin effect paint job. Step 4. After the paint has dried, every panel is carefully put back together to check out what it looks like. Whew. After all the hard work, Akshay gets to taste the fruit of his labor in riding it. Till the engine is cranked and the bike is ready to hit the road, the work never seems to stop. So Akshay took us on one of his other customs for a spin. And the pleasure of cruising on one of these creations is unrivaled. As you know, no one else has the same chopper.